Hello everyone, this is a Ford Edge 2011 for sale by Brakes & Shaw Certified Cars. As I said, model year 2011, Ford Edge metallic color. Not accidented at all, as we always have. Body, paint job, excellent condition. No scratches, no dents, no scuffs anywhere at all. You can see the tinted rear windows. Let's take a look at the back. Rear lights, rear doors, no sign of collision anywhere, no sign of bumps or scratches. Still in very good order. Let's take a look at the interior. The interior sports dark gray, dark gray dashboard and panels and steering wheel color. That's the center console right there. We'll go about that later. Those are the seats, fabric seats with some leather detailing on the armrests and also on the doors, the front armrests and also on the doors. Seats are still in very, very good condition, very, very comfortable. No dents, no tears, no scratches. Yeah, so these are the leather detailing again I was telling you about. Cream leather with dark gray rubber on the doors. The rear seats also very soft, very comfy fabric. Let's take a look at the back. See, still very hard and strong. No dents, no scratches on it. Let's take a look at the interior. Yeah, very, very good and very big cargo space area. All the rugs and everything still in very, very good condition. Neatly used car, very, very neatly used. All the interior, all the plastic in there, all the doors, the door panels, the dashboard, even the back, no scratches, no breaks on any of them. Still very, very good. The doors slam perfectly well. Yeah, let's get back to the center console. This is an upgraded center console from the usual stock. About 6.8 inches screen with lots of features. RPM, rev speed. This is the home page. Is the homepage with all the calendar and the features of the doors. You can control the lots of this. You can control the climate, you can control the AC from here, reduce and increase AC fan speed and also the temperature. And lots and lots of other features. You have a browser, you have Wi-Fi, you have radio, you have video, and you have a lot of other cool features. Navigation, maps, you can browse. You can also check the state of the car. As you can see on that corner, the driver door is open. Once you are connected to Wi-Fi, you can browse the internet, you can check Google Maps, directions, and lots of features on this screen, which is much better than the installed stock display screen. Let's take a look at the HD car. HD display, very wide, very big. Awesome upgrades, the usual stock feature, which make this particular car standard. You won't find it in any of the doors. You can see the dashboard. Very, very, very neatly used car. See the door panels, the pockets, everything still intact. No slacks anywhere. Let's take a look at the engine. Still in perfect order. Everything still okay. Very, very nice this engine. Very runs very, very smooth. You can see the stock battery, terminal, everything in place. Nothing has been messed with, nothing has been tampered with. The engine runs very, very, very smooth. See the front wheel too. Neat. No scratches, not dull, not looking very well. Still shining. Let's take a look at it also from from the side view, you can see the car. Very, very, very good looking car. Very strong, very sturdy.